Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the America Gardens Theater. Tonight, in partnership with Disney Theatrical Productions, the Epcot International Festival of the Arts takes great pride in presenting the award-winning artistry of Disney on Broadway. Please join us in celebrating the theatrical arts as two of the most talented performers on Broadway take the stage for a night of music and magic right here at the America Gardens Theater. And now, the Epcot International Festival of the Arts is proud to present Disney on Broadway. Please welcome Kerry Butler and Kevin Massey.
You'll be in my heart from this day on. Just look over your shoulder. Turn around and look over your shoulder.
Josh Strickland here at Epcot in the very first International Festival of the Arts!
Yeah! Did you all have a good time today? Did you eat some good food?
Yes.
Jot it down, I need to know where to eat, so make sure you tell me. Now, if you do not know this, you should. Kerry starred as Belle in Beauty and the Beast on Broadway.
For 2.5 years, mic drop. Kevin starred in the title role in Tarzan on Broadway.
And we are so honored and thrilled to be part of the Disney on Broadway family and are excited to share some of Disney's Broadway hits with you tonight.
We began tonight's concerts with songs from Disney's high-flying adventure, Tarzan.
In 2006, pop legend Phil Collins wrote some new music for the Broadway production to complement the ones he'd already written for the 1999 animated feature, Tarzan. And as part of the original cast, I got to be there every day and see Phil was there every day in rehearsals. He was so excited about the project. It was awesome to see a pop rock star get excited about musical theater.
Disney's first full-scale stage production, Beauty and the Beast, is about a young woman who yearns for more than her provincial life. It's fitting that Belle made her theatrical debut in one of the biggest metropolises in the world, my hometown, New York City!
Yeah. Now, this musical went on to become one of the longest running shows in Broadway history. So now here is a song which some of you may not know is from Beauty and the Beast.
Is this where I should learn to be happy?
example of Beauty and the Beast on Broadway, so this girl can play Belle again. I would totally play a spoon in that production. Now, you know, sometimes the next Broadway hit comes from the most unlikely of places. Disney's 1992 live-action musical, Newsies, was not original a box office success. In fact, it only played for a few weeks in movie theaters.
But, thanks to home video and airtime on the Disney Channel, thousands of fans who grew up loving the film and memorizing the score's stirring anthems written by composer Alan Menken and lyricist Jack Feldman started begging to see it on stage. So finally, Disney Theatrical relented and put the adaptation into motion. And like the underdog heroes in the story itself, the musical became an unlikely success.
So Newsies leapt onto the Broadway stage.
Oh, you look just like the poster.
Thank you. I got a musical cue with that, too. I love that. It made all the papes, as the Newsies say, and gave 8-time Oscar winner Alan Menken his first Tony Award. From Bottle Alley to the harbor, there's easy pickings guaranteed. Try any bank.
Mistake is they got, oh, that is not a mistake. But we make it no, sir, we'll stay young forever. Give those kids
think that was a lot of words. Thank goodness you saying that, because I would not. How in the world did you remember all of those words?
My 5-year-old daughter tested me.
Oh, I need to get me one of those. Anybody have a 5-year-old that can help me out and memorize some music? I'll pay you in Mickey bars. Think about it. Now, how many of you were able to see Newsies on Broadway or on tour? All right, a decent amount of you. Well, for those of you who didn't, you shouldn't feel bad, because you get a second chance. That's right, that's what America's all about, second chances. Now, Newsies is coming to a movie theater near you next month. That's right, they filmed the stage version live at the Pantages Theater in Hollywood, California, last fall. And it includes original cast members Jeremy Jordan as Jack Kelly. Awesome guy. And I'm proud to say it also stars my wife, Kara Lindsay, as Catherine, who's a new character in the movie, and sang that awesome song that Kerry just totally rocked.
So we have one more Disney on Broadway show to share with you. Ladies and gentlemen, Broadway's newest stage sensation, Aladdin!
Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time. I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer. Okay, I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Mom, now comes a better part. Someone's gonna make good cross a stupid heart. Make good and finally make.
Yes, we just want to take 1 second to give a huge round of applause to our incredible band. We got Steve on guitar, Chris on bass, Jason on the drums, John on keyboard, and our amazing conductor and arranger, Jim Abbott.
Kevin, hold on. Do you think that's how we should end our show?
Well, it made sense to me. I come out, I sing my high note, everybody goes crazy.
Yeah, your high note was great. But, I don't know, don't you think maybe we should sing something else from Aladdin?
Well, you know what?
Yeah.
I don't think they know this, but I did Tarzan over in Germany. I could sing something from Tarzan in German.
Oh, yes.
Dir gehört mein Herz. Ja, dir gehört mein Herz. Von heute.
Yeah. Danke.
It's not what you're looking for, I guess. Well, I don't understand.
No, I was thinking of maybe, I don't know, is there a hit from Aladdin? Does anyone want to go on a magic carpet ride?
I do. I totally do. can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. Thank you.